Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Cycle the sim pod since last time.
What?
We'll have to recalibrate it.
What? Okay. Oh, okay. Oop.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
I guess. Yes.
Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
Really?
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ooh.
Ah, much better.
I guess?
Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential.
Besides, really?
We're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh?
I guess.
Here you go, up and over. Please pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist.
Okay.
Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once you jump,
I can't see my feet.
Your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Wee.
Yeah.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It is actually.
Inspired by my home planet of Harmony.
Really?
This is where I grew up.
Is it a world that has water going up?
A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
Oh. Hey.
Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic one here. Give it a try.
Oh. Okay.
Good.
Nifty.
Now you're moving.
Oh, okay.
Stay low.
Oh. That's actually pretty cool.
You'd stay double jump. Follow the ghost.
Okay.
We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the Battle of Demeter.
A quarter.
Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you.
Well, I guess they really must be assholes or something.
But now, we chase them.
I guess that's a good thing. Yee.
In combat, things never go as you expect.
Ooh.
You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. So time to hit the range.
Can I use the sword? Oh, I can't shoot them. Probably not yet anyway, but... There is a lot of variations, my god. This will do. Hey. Oh, there's more here.
Load your weapon.
Okay. Huh.
To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon.
Huh.
Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
It's actually not too bad. The controls actually are pretty smooth. I'm really liking this already. That is so weird though. Looks amazing, but weird. Hey. Aw.
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you to run today.
Oh, really?
Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue.
Oh, okay.
Or the ghost will find your own path.
Ooh, shotgun. Oh, grenades. Have you, oh, Q. Okay. Wait. Okay. Yeah. This follows the principle of COD where, like, yeah, you just use the primary, and when you run out of ammo and can't reload in time, you just insta-swap your pistol. So, I guess this is a race of some sorts? I guess.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount.
Oh, hello.
Must also meet your targets.
Good. Wow.
The gauntlet is where we practice our skills until their second nature.
Did I get him? Yeah. 22 kilometers. Whee. Yay. Hey. Not too bad so far. Oh, try wall running. Wow, okay. I don't think I'll make it. Ah, I stuffed that one up. Ah! I think they easily beat the 2 minutes. Alright. A. Wow, I got all 15.
See the results board on the wall?
Yeah.
Set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons.
Really?
Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve.
Switching to another.
Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge,
ooh,
you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
Ooh, okay. Man, they're fast. I thought I was... Well, first try, that's actually still pretty good getting into the top 10. Man, like, doing this in 25? What the hell?
Later.
I honestly cannot get any faster than that. That's all I can do for now. Unless I find some other miracle way to shave off 10 and at almost 11 seconds. Jeez.
All anyway. Done with the gauntlet?
Yeah. Yes.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
And I speak?
You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot.
Ooh.
The Titan.
Yay.
Let's go call one in.
My Titan. Aren't pilots?
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Yeah, there's... Oh! Oh, okay.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology.
Oh?
First Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead, rifleman. Call on your first Titan.
Ooh. How? Okay.
Look up. Ooh. In the sky. There he is.
I can't see him. It's got to... Oh, there he is. Oh, there. Uh-oh.
All right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan.
Well,
I'm
crap.
You out.
Powering down.
Please?
Cooper, ready up.
Okay.
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. You need a minute to decompress.
He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday.
I guess.
We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman.
Really?
But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're going to see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman.
Okay.
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Okay. Whatever you say, random guy. I'm gonna go on regular. I don't feel like going hard at it. Don't want to stress myself. Just happened. Well, obviously we crashed and it landed on the planet, but ugh. Wait, what? I lost my slight sense of hearing. Oh god. Oh, okay. We're in the middle of combat now. Come on. I have no idea where I am. So, okay, this way. Escape the crash site. Okay, okay. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay. These drones? Move it! Oh god. Yeah! Wow, it takes a lot to take them down. Oh god. Okay, okay, okay. Ow, ow, ow. Fire hurts. Get out of the bushes. Leave my friends alone. All the usual. Fighting a war I don't quite understand. I can't see. Okay. This is actually a decent cover. Aha! Didn't expect me! Aha! Suckers!
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Wait, what? Ow! Gonna go to that rock. Whoa! Who was that? Oh, okay, that's an enemy. I think. Oh, okay. Ooh. Shit. Oh, okay. Is that. Oh, the captain. Wow, he really took it down. Yeah, I kinda survived a crash. Okay.
Hostile Titans inbound.
Hostiles.
Copy that, BT.
Apex, what?
Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. What the hell? No. Wow. That other one just came out of nowhere. And now they're executing everyone. the hell? What the hell? Is that his ear? Okay, that's gross.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
What?
Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up.
Wow. Let's go. Okay. Okay, that guy there's getting ripped apart. Okay, this isn't good. Nope. Shh. Ow. Leave me alone. Well, we clearly know who's the alpha here. But, I'm gonna be mincemeat in a moment. Ooh! That Titan just saved me. Rip wherever you are. BT-7274. Ooh, ooh. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Ooh. Oh, yeah, the captain. Yo. You got pretty... you were pretty fucked up, honestly.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274.
Wow.
Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
That was a random escape, okay. Okay, we now have our jump kit. And this helmet. That's pretty cool. Quite a snug fit. Ooh, okay. New user, yes. Okay. Hey, you okay? Personal cloak. Oh wow, okay. Ordnance. Some grenades. Firearms. Rifle? Oh yeah, I still have that. Hey. You okay? Vanguard. Power level critical. Alright. I guess we're gonna find you something. Scanning for power sources. Not that. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. That's pretty healthy. Huh. Updating viable.
Power low.
Oh.
Insufficient power.
I'll get you something, okay, buddy? Oh. Go away.
Power low. Insufficient power.
I'll be back, Wubot. Piss off! Ooh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Easy. Oh, wow.